I just used up the entire Tesla battery pack in like 160 miles.
Now, most people know that Teslas use more electricity when it gets cold, but it's amazing just how much more. This car is rated at 315 miles on a charge, according to the EPA, and I just drained the whole battery, or thereabouts, from 96% down to 2% in 158 miles. Snow is a little bit harder to drive through than standard asphalt. There's a little bit more friction there. And then, of course, tires. We're rolling on a set of all-weather tires for better snow grip, because you can't drive this car in the summer tires it comes with when it's -4 degrees Fahrenheit outside. That's right, you heard me, -4. We started this car with a cold battery. We had to warm up the cabin, which takes a lot of energy, and then of course we had to warm up the battery as well, and all of that really subtracts range.